choose a number get a curse? Why do I have to do this? I'll go with one. Oh, Mom, my curse is infinite money.
Really? You're my favorite child.
For real? You've always hated me.
Not anymore.
I don't get why this is a curse.
Hey, there he is. Let's beat him with a bat, lock him in our garage, and take all of his money.
Yeah. That was a close one. Thank goodness I can at least swap curses. Let's go with six. Hot hands. What does that even mean?
Brad, give me a high five.
Sure, dude. I just melted his whole hand off. I need to leave. Not the door! Choose a number, get a curse. I hope today's isn't that bad. Let's go with two.
Not that I care because I hate you, but what's your curse?
Mom! I'm famous, which is why the paparazzi are outside the window. I'm trying to use the bathroom. Get out of here! Why is there a camera in the toilet? I hate this. Finally, I can swap curses. Let's go with lucky number seven. Oh, this one shouldn't be too bad.
Brad, can you do me a favor and put some ointment on my rash?
You're joking.
No, it's really bad down there.
Fine.
Will you go out on a date with me tonight?
You're the meanest person I've ever met. Yes. I'm a good person. Hopefully it won't be too bad. Let's go with three. Alright, people can only lie to me. Hey Mom, do you love me?
Of course I do.
Mom?
I totally didn't make out with your girlfriend last night.
You're my best friend. How could you do that?
Because I really respect you.
I've heard enough. Finally, a new curse. I hope this is better. I'll go with four. Great, now I literally have bananas for hands. I look like a fruit buffet.
Brad, I need you to stay after class.
Why, Miss Longbottom?
I'm hungry.
Let's hope today's curse is better. I'll take five.
Did Brad leave for school already?
Mom, I'm right here.
I guess so.
Am I invisible?
I'm glad, because he's a mistake and I hate him anyways.
Guys, I'm right here.
Brad's gone again. We should pee in his locker.
Yeah, that'll teach him.
Excuse me, what? I am so glad I can swap curses, because this is not it. I choose 10. Big Pete, I think the reason you bully people is because you've been insecure ever since your dad left.
Why, you little...
I can't hold back my thoughts.
Brad, where are your pants?
Pete stole them. I wish you would stop being so nosy. You're the worst teacher I've ever had. 9 is my lucky number, so we'll go with that. Hopefully my curse is good. Everyone's in love with me? That sounds kind of nice.
Bro, you're looking mighty fine today.
Thanks, man. He touched me in a very inappropriate place.
Brad, go out with me.
No, Big Pete. You shoved my head in a toilet last week. That was horrifying. Give me 8 before I hurl. Whoa, I can see people's soulmates above their heads. Big Pete and Bro are each other's soulmates? Freaky.
Brad, I need you to stay after class today.
Why? Oh my word.
What is it now?
You're my soulmate.
Excuse me?